Yes, I'm very much familiar with these.
Finding a street parking spot in the hustle and bustle of downtown Minneapolis can be an adventure.
But it is pretty inconvenient at times too.
Especially when that spot you're used to parking in has been dressed in red.
I just want to find a spot, get in, take care of my business and get out.
I'll get a call, you know, why do you have Park Avenue hooded from this street to this street? And we tell them the reason and they say, well, that makes sense, you know.
Tim Drew is the parking system manager for the City of Minneapolis. He says a meter can receive a no parking designation for obvious reasons. Construction crews need to use the space, or there's a major event at one of the city's sports arenas or stadiums.
On an average day, the City of Minneapolis will bag anywhere from 50 to 200 meters. During the Super Bowl, they'll bag hundreds more.
Super Bowl is going to have many, many meters hooded. In fact, we ordered 1,000 new hoods for the Super Bowl.
If you're moving into a downtown apartment or condo and you need to reserve one of the city's 8,000 parking spaces, you can.
Do you think the people that need these spots have to pay for it?
Probably not.
They do, but the costs vary. If your request is approved by the city, you'll pay what the meter costs per day.
Ballpark would be anywhere from $14 to $20 a day, and even more than that, depending on how the math works out.
The biggest question that comes up is, why a red hood when no construction is happening, no one is moving, and no event is going on? Drew says the city has to give a grace period. They'll hood a spot hours before it's needed to give drivers time to adjust.
We will never go out and hood meters for no reason. We do have the same group of people that approve permits go out and check these meter spaces to make sure people are working at them.